Now, gave Carlos that he could go demo where he had his jaw broke short against Fernando Carpi del Maldonado. Trying to get back.
I agree with you. You know what they had.
On staying on the outside,
he was a southpaw because he's great fighters to look up to. He's just really looking for.
Anthony, what would you like to see?
Fighting a right hand fighter, you can get that left hand down.
Left in the fifth. He had almost 3 years with that feeling again.
I think it was three there, and then
Mississippi. What is the end of the fifth? Yet to land more than six to our statistician, Justin. For Maldonado, they have
leaning back.
Is goes to the bottom, but how kind of from distance. Rivera doing Michelle Rivera.
There's a left in the ring, too.
I said it wasn't hurting.
Maldonado. There's a right.
There it goes.
Right on the ear.
There we go. Put combinations together. He has a lot of success. He has no answer for him.
But he needs to do what he's saying the whole night.
It's like a metronome. Pop, pop.
Michelle Rivera working against him.
Success.
More of a sense of urgency. Is country. But could it be the case that Rivera's just too much
of them right there with the left hook?
Big right uppercut by Rivera. And Rivera.
I think he wants to, coming into this fight, to just come back himself in this matchup.
And with the left hook from Goldwaist.
Pretty much anyone.
There it is. Oh.